Federal prosecutors now say a Columbus man is pleading guilty for his role in the Capitol attack back in January. Jon Schaffer also admitted to being a longtime member of the anti-government group called Oath Keepers. He was photographed in the middle of the mob that stormed the U.S. Capitol. Schaffer now faces up to 30 years in prison. Fortunately,